In this video, we will discuss about construction and working of Bourdon to pressure gauge, which is pressure measuring device commonly used in steam boilers and compressors for high pressure measurement. The main parts of this device is an elastic transducer as shown in figure, which is Bourdon tube which is fixed and open at one end to receive the pressure which is to be measured. The other end of Bourdon tube is free and closed. To the free end of Bourdon tube is attached an adjustable link which is in turn connected to a sector and pinion. To the shaft of pinion is connected a pointer which sweeps over a pressure calibrated scale. The open end of Bourdon tube is connected to fluid transfer line whose pressure is to be measured. When the fluid enters the tube, hoop stresses are generated into the tube which try to strengthen the circular tube. This allows the seal end of tube to move in non-linear manner. This movement of seal end is magnified by gear sector and pinion arrangement, which allows the pointer to move onto the calibrated dial and indicates the pressure reading. When the pressure is removed, the Bourdon tube regains its shape and it allows the pointer to move on zero position. This device gives high accuracy for high pressure measurement.